For the first time, Ottoman Empire was built in the 1299 in the Bursa. You see very dark red spot, that place called Bursa. It was the first capital for the Ottoman Empire, 1299. And later, Sultanate always passed from father to son, always. The eldest son became the next Sultan. And extended borders, according to time period, you see. And they made the Edirne second capital, and they extended borders. Finally, they get the Istanbul. They conquered the Constantinople in the 1453. When Ottomans conquered the Constantinople, they extended borders onto three continents. During the time of the Sultan Süleyman the Magnificent, he was the 10th Sultan of the Ottoman Empire. Ottoman Empire lived its heydays, actually. And they reached the borders to the onto three continents. They extended. They were ruling the Europe till Vienna.
Till Hungary?
Morocco, Algeria, Libya, Egypt, Saudi Arabia, all that area. They were in the 16th century, they get the Holy Land, Saudi Arabia. And they took all the holy belongings from Mecca, Medina, and they took it to the palace. And they get the title Caliphate. Caliph.
Caliph.
Khalifa. So Ottoman Sultan became Caliph as well. Two titles they get. Sultan and Caliph in the 16th century when they captured the Holy Land, Mecca, Medina. And later, they ruled the empire, but in the 18th century, beginning of 18th century, decline period started in the Ottoman Empire. The sultans, they didn't deal with ruling empire. They enjoyed themselves in the rich palaces in the Dolmabahçe. They spent lots of money for luxury, for entertainments. And the decline period started. In 1914, First World War started. In 1914, they participated in the First World War near Germany against the Allies. And they lost the First World War, and all these territories shared by the Allies. French, British, Italians, Greeks, they shared all these lands. And at that time, only the Turkey left for the Ottomans, that central part of Anatolia. So at that time, there was a general in the army called Mustafa Kemal. Mustafa Kemal, he built a new army, he united the people, and he made the independence war against the Allies, and he managed to get back these territories. After first independence war, he managed to get back these territories. So he declared this as a map for the new Turkey, and he ended up the Sultanate. They exiled the last Sultan to Italy. After Italy, they sent him to Syria. In 1922, Sultanate abolished. Today, last Sultan's grave in Damascus, he died there. So, in 1923, new Turkish Republic was built. And Mustafa Kemal, he elected as a president for the new Turkish Republic. And he get this surname as Atatürk. Wow. Mustafa Kemal Atatürk. Surname became Atatürk. He became the first president of the new Turkish Republic. He changed the regime system. He made many modernization in the country. So this one became New Turkey. Atatürk, father of Turks. Means Ata means father, Turk is Turk, Atatürk, father of Turks. He is today a very well-known man. He is accepted as a hero in the country. This guy is Atatürk.